This column we can see here was discovered in the late 1970s, lying in the water of the Red Sea, just at the shoreline down here. At that time, Israel had control of the Sinai Peninsula, and this was set up here in concrete by the Israeli soldiers. Its significance wasn't understood until in 1984 a matching column was found on the Saudi coastline opposite, and that one had an inscription on it. Unfortunately, that pillar has now been removed by the Saudi authorities.